This is the bag which is full of with lot of stuffs. So this envelope I'll show you later. What is this? I bought this stand for this is my first stand to keep some stuff and to paint, because मैं बहुत बड़ा stand नहीं purchase करना चाहती थी. I just bought it for to use on a sit on table and paint easily. So yeah, this is a small stuff. This has a little thread which make it stable enough to paint and do other things. The other thing which I bought was these small canvases, which is of 6 by 6 inches, and I find them pretty well so that I can create a small scenery and it's easy to keep, and even if I go wrong, so I don't waste the bigger canvas. It cost me about 77 rupees. So yeah, I find it's pretty good, so that I can keep and do my painting and other stuff. So I bought this, and then I bought these pieces also. I mean, they are rectangular. This one was square. So yeah. So this one is rectangular piece. This is 5 by 7. It cost me around 30 rupees. So yeah. So see, I'm not a professional artist, but with many more videos and talking to the people, I explore things. So this is for acrylic as well as watercolor also. Yeah, so I may make a acrylic painting or a water painting. I bought this small also. This is 4 by 4. It cost me around 24 rupees. Yeah, also good. So these three canvases I bought. In canvas stuff, I bought this pad also. This is canvas pad for acrylic. This is 280 GSM. So more GSM it is, thicker it is. So yeah, it has a 10 piece. Cost around 240 rupees. So I also find that it's pretty cool, rather than investing in a bigger canvas. So I just bought this also. Okay, and I bought this sketching book also, so that it is easy and it goes easily in my bag, and whenever I want to sketch something, practice something, I can easily do with that. So let me open this and come back. This one is the sketchbook kind of a thing. Easily I can sketch, and if I want, I can remove these pages also. And this one I bought for 250 rupees, sorry. And it has 192 sheets. Yeah, it's pretty good. Okay. The next thing is I bought a dotting tool to make mandala or nail art, anything. So it has a different sizes, as you can see. So yeah. So I bought this also. The thing which is in my mind is to create mandala in this small thing. Let us see how it goes. So I've seen many videos, and I just want to make some mandala with the help of these two, and color of course. And I bought this rounder. So because I wanted a steady rounder to, you know, stick my sketch pens and to make circles. So I bought this for 90 rupees, 85 rupees. So this is also good. So I'll just open and show you. So yeah, this is the stuff. As you can see, I can, you know, open it and I can stick the bigger sketch pens also can easily go here. Yeah, it is pretty stable stuff, so I liked it. So this one I bought, and I bought a new watercolor set for of Camel. It has a 24 shades. Look at these colors. Wow, I already started loving them. So yeah, this one I bought. This is around 390 rupees. So I bought this for my watercolor. So I love painting, creating watercolor paintings. So I bought this. And the last thing which I bought from is this brush set. Look at this. This is set of brushes along with the box. Let me show it open and show you the box. See, this is the brush set. This is the box. Isn't it awesome? This is the first time I bought so many brushes all together, and it's such a nice box. And this has a, you know, different number brushes, the square, the angular, the round brushes, the thinner. So yeah, I love them. I simply love them. So actually I was not planning to buy this, but the salesperson gave me advice to buy this because I was purchasing the box separately and the few angular brushes separately. So he suggested me it is better, you know, that you should buy this because yeah, it will be worth. So these are the items I have bought, and yes, now the box, the envelope. It is something very, you know, unplanned thing which I loved and I bought it. So I'll show you what it is. Ta-da-da! But these flowers, somehow I really love them. I don't know where I'm going to use them. This was 5 rupees each and mujhe bahut acche lage. So maybe I can, you know, make some key chain or something with these flowers. I love them. So yeah, these are the stuff I bought. So I will show you in a one go what are the things I bought, so that you may also get inspired and buy stuff. These all I have bought with the concept of not investing too much, yet utilizing whatever I have. So, my cute flowers and my stand.